laying under that sable and dreaming. Take these chances, place them in the box until a quieter time lights down.
July 8th, day 3 of the 2010 Paddle and Plod. We're on the way down from North Kennebago Divide. Got Monica, Tomoko, Dave, Michael S., myself. We weren't able to get this peak yesterday, so we had to head back up. Took a little bit of commitment this week since the access roads to get to the trailheads are dirt logging roads about 15 miles long. We did Whitecap yesterday, tried to get up to Boundary, but the freaking Achilles started acting up, had to turn around. That was too late to try North Kennebago Divide yesterday. So I came back today from a different direction. And then on the first day, on Tuesday, we did Snow Cup Supplic. Same five, but we also had Jen R. and Denise with us for that one. So all in all, good start. Peaks every day. Gonna head up to the rafting tonight, go on the river for the wash, rinse, repeat, and I'll check in with you guys later.
Gunshot rings out at the station. Another urchin snaps and left it on his own. It makes me wonder why I'm still here. But some strange dreams I get now, feeling like I am, and I'm never gonna go. Welcome to paradise.
We're coming up on the first big raft of the day. It's called Big Mama and the Three Sisters. All ahead. Come on! Hey guys, get your seat.
Program a cup, same the corners, a loose end, cap, on the fence, could not to a fan. your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, it seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day.
That's all, folks.